Good afternoon mga ropa, mga gar. My guest came from what country? Where are you from?
Taiwan.
Ah, A4.
Yeah.
My baby. What's your name?
Jay.
What's your name?
Jay.
J-Y. J-Y. Jay.
Yes.
So in your left side, that is Manila Bulletin, yes. Newspaper Company. That one. That building. So habang kinakausap ko yung guest ko, napansin kong kamukha niya to si Sir. Shout out po sa inyo. So my friend said, what I recommend food, I recommend you to eat balut.
Okay.
Philippine egg with duck inside.
Okay.
Yeah, that's most cultural and traditional food.
Okay.
Delicious.
Sure.
Ah, delicious means masarap.
Masarap.
Yeah, masarap.
Masok na nga sa akin ko sa port.
Hello.
Ang magandang video dito yung mga pigeons. Fly away. Skyline pigeon fly.
By the way, I hope you enjoy our tour.
Of course.
What you gonna say about our tour?
Our tour?
At yun, habang kinakausap ko siya, hindi niya ako masyadong maintindihan. Hindi rin kasi gano'n siya marunong mag-English.
Beautiful, yeah. And good photographer.
Of course.
You enjoy it?
Yes.
Sese.
Sese ni.
Yeah.
So yun, yung guest ko, gusto pala kumain ng balot. Patayin natin sa kanya to. Yun, kung mapapansin nyo, may hawak akong tissue. Para for safety yan ng ating guest.
First, you crack the egg. Crack the egg, when you crack it, No, in the top. Yeah. You can put vinegar and salt inside.
Oh.
You can sip the water or the soup inside. Sip it. Came from Taiwan. You first time to eat balut?
Yeah,
first time. Okay. Put a little bit vinegar or salt. It depends on your taste.
Okay.
Yeah.
And this?
Yeah. Put some vinegar. It's spicy, huh?
No, okay.
Then. Very good. It's like chicken, right? Some Filipino, if they ate that, seven pieces.
Okay.
Yeah, some of them.
Yes.
Delicious? Yeah, eat.
A little scary.
Huh?
Scary.
Scary?
Yeah.
No, it's okay. Yeah. Eat the whole. Put some vinegar and salt. Me?
Yeah.
Natakot yata siya, sumilip na dinosaur, kaya yun, nakunin kumain. Ubus yan, pati pantubos.
Thank you. How much?
25 peso.
Okay.
So yun, pagtapos nga niya kumain, gusto niya raw kumain sa KFC. Pagtapos niya kumain ng balot, tatid ko daw siya sa KFC. Andito tayo sa KFC, mga gato. That's KFC.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, that's that. You eat balut.
Yeah.
After you eat balut, KFC.
Okay.
Yun, pagka-drop ko sa kanya sa KFC, magkatabi lang pala yung Chowking at yung KFC. Kinuha ko na yung soft drinks kong tira dyan, tas kakain na ako mga gar. Yan pala ang aking kakainin for today's video. Pagtapos kong kumain, magdodota na ako. Dota time pagtapos kumain. Kain tayo mga gar. Sana ligtas kayo kung saan man kayo naroroon. I love you all. Blessed up. At yun, para may hapunan na ako for today's video, busog na ako. Pagtapos ko ang kumain, nag-decide akong linisin yung kinainan ko kasi wala naman akong katulong dito, mga ga.
Yun, nakatag-take out pa. Tapos nyan, nakit na ako sa bahay, magdodota na ako. Yun, next lang natin yan, mga tropa. Open natin yung Steam Library. May Dota na. Siyempre, di mawala yung magpi-Facebook ka. Alta Boys. Dota time na mga gar. Pagtapos bumiyahe, pahinga, Dota, sabay tulog. Yun lang mga gar. Ingat kayo lagi. God bless.